22nd century was to be a golden age. We never expected the ice. It spread everywhere. Nations fought over the last remaining land. I remember this. The chaos. The fear. I had no choice. The battle for Earth had begun.
U.S. Army exists an elite force deployed for precise tactical operations. These are the men. Who are totally not the guys I was just talking about.
This is a shortcut.
You know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. If I had a penny for every time you said that, I wouldn't be needing this gold.
Hey, welcome to the sandbox.
You smell very clean.
The Army's launching an offensive, and we're going to be the first ones to go in.
Haven't they got guys specially trained for that?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, we're going in before them. They're too expensive to wait.
Always
want to
say that.
Why?
Sounds cool.
I'm not sure that this is happening for the right reasons. Gold sweets, 24 carats. What kind of motivation do you need?
The U.S. assault is coming this way. If they catch up with us, we're never going to be able to get that gold.
We need to get out of here. No shit. You want me to make a plan for you?
Your idea of fun, Hacker?
Well, yeah.
Amadei, Bejum. Shame. You come to our country to murder us, yet we are the terrorists?
All compromised. We are mission launch. Repeat, we are mission launch.
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to.
Gentlemen, as you know, we're dealing with insurgents crossing over from Iran.
You want us to believe that there's a PLR threat and Solomon's at the head?
You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. Trusting you to handle this.
The nuke is still out there.
You can't just walk away from the threat.
Let's go find our Marines.
Get down on the ground! I said get down on the ground!
Not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
Jump right to worst cop.
I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Ha 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 ha!
convinced that you're just one of the good guys. There's no such thing, son.
Hello, old friend.